What's up, astronauts? It's me, Security Cop. And, so we had a little bit of fun building our way to, I guess you can call it a no person sky. I don't want to infringe on any horrible trademark names. We didn't get anywhere, but we got far. And on this one, I think I'm just going to dig straight down and see what happens exactly when you do hit the center of the Earth. I know quite a few people have claimed that they actually have went to the center, but I got a funny feeling they haven't, because technically when you reach the center, gravity should be at its centermost point. Therefore, it's almost like being in zero gravity, I would assume. And those people, they'd be jumping all around and there wouldn't be any change of gravity at all. So I'm going to see if I improve that. And hopefully I can do it without killing myself. So, here we go. Alright, take two. Okay. Yeah, sure. Why not? Is my character gonna die? Alrighty. Third time's a charm, right? I'd really like to get a place that doesn't have any caverns next to it. Okay, let's try this one. Thank you. car. Hopefully we're not going around in circles. We are going around in circles. There's a big block of astronomy. Where I just went. Say I'm pretty close. Y'all saw that, right? Jumping once more. It's almost like I'm on the moon. at that. Almost a 12-foot jump. Let's see how far we can keep going. Okay, I hit another one of those thingies. Tell me what you think. Tell me if you've actually made it deeper. So, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Come on, guys. Bring me some revenue, and I'm hinging on, like, 23 cents of revenue. I know you all can do better than this. See you later, astronauts.